Episcopal Church and our concert series, Music at the Red Door, I welcome you to Choral Music for the Soul. My name is Todd Fitzgerald. It is my honor to be one of the ministers here at St. John's. Are you on the Red Door mailing list? If not, when you leave today, please stop on your way out and sign our high-tech clipboard. Put your name on that so that we're able to send you information about ongoing things happening with Music at the Red Door. After the concert, please join us for a reception. The reception will take place in Hubbard Hall, which may be accessed through this door here to my left. Restrooms are also located through this door here. I want to extend a special thank you to the Farmington Valley Symphony Orchestra and their director, Jonathan Colby. It is a joy to have you here this afternoon, and we look forward to hearing your collaboration with the choirs. As a community of faith, we believe it is important to learn, sing, and experience a requiem, a mass for the dead. No matter our age or station or season in life, this music helps all of us to live into the hard spots in our lives, to make space for lament, to learn reverence for grief, and to have faith in God's promises. As we experience this exquisite music together, may we be filled with the gift of peace and the audacity to maintain hope. And now we present Choral Music for the Soul.
Thank you. Thank you. much for coming and joining us today and supporting music here in this area. It's been a pleasure collaborating with Scott Lamlein here at St. John's with the Voluntary Valley Symphony, and we're so pleased to be here doing this fantastic piece of choral orchestral work. Thank you again for joining us. We hope to see